So I'm guessing over here is where the elevator is. Neat. Chapter 2. The Surface. Surface Control, Sector 17. Hi.
Oh, didn't know they had a dog up and running. What brings you to the surface? The tram getting clapskin, did it? Ah, knew that was gonna happen.
I meant to say yes, but went all over the place. Have one of those things.
Can you believe they have an engineer class android working on the air ducts? I wish we had a little more say in the job we got around here.
So how are the air ducts looking? Humans are gonna want to move in once we get the solar radiation under control. We need to be ready.
Okay. Being ready, that's my job.
These Mars quakes are getting worse and worse.
Mars quakes, elegant.
How's it going, dog?
Oh, just peachy. What's up there? I mean, up here. More androids to talk to.
Sorry, dog. I'm kind of busy. Don't they need you in the mine?
They do, but I must investigate.
Oh, hey, dog. I'm just trying to stabilize some of the uplinks with Earth. And if you look out the window, you can see Android 536 attempting to fix the uplink by force.
I can. Where is he? I don't see him. All the way over there, maybe? No. Where is he? How far away is he? I don't see him doing anything. You're Android 1? You're the first one.
Sorry, dog. I'm kind of busy. Don't they need you?
Yeah. Okay. They need me in the mine.
Oh, hey, dog. Let me get these blast doors open for you. If you have the time, I know they need some help over at the greenhouse. Just head out these doors to the right.
Doors to the right. Got it. Cool. Let's do what we're supposed to do and go to the right.
Didn't you see the ship? The fertilizer is already at the greenhouse. We just need some help loading it into the machine.
Okay. I'm gonna load fertilizer.
Well, look who it is. Hope you're enjoying your Martian vacation.
Nice, I like this. The graphics are freaking awesome. How far off is this greenhouse? And I wonder what's to the left now. Here it is. Sneaky
dog,
thing.
We just got a shipment of fertilizer. Could you grab some and put it in the machine?
Sure, from this? These solar panels? Climbing. Because I can, baby. Is this the fertilizer then? Oh, put it in here. Am I supposed to put it in here? I'm not sure, actually. I think I'm supposed to put it in that little container. Ha ha ha! It just tipped right in there. How convenient. Damn it. Are you kidding me? The other one just tipped right in there. Hopefully this will be good enough. Stay. I'm a dog telling that thing to stay. Give me that. Come on, man. Nailed it.
Thanks a lot, dog. The machine will automatically mix the fertilizer into the well water.
That worked?
Well, lucky there's so much water beneath the surface. I guess they wouldn't have tried to terraform the planet if there wasn't.
Hmm.
We can successfully get the clone.
What?
Thanks a lot, dog. The machine will automatically mix
the talk to that one.
Well, water. We're lucky there's so much water beneath the
surface. Said something else.
I guess they wouldn't have tried to terraform the planet if there wasn't. Thanks a lot, dog.
He started saying something else, didn't he? Or was it this guy?
If we can successfully get the core going, we won't have to protect the plants from radiation. Wouldn't that be a sight to see?
I wanted to see how that would work. Okay. Oh, you guys growing weed in there or what? So I could go back, or I could go forward this way. I like the sound this little thing makes. So we can get a bird's eye view from up here. If there was not something stopping it. Here we go. So, did I come from there? Oh, the wind sounds very forbidding. So this is the quick way down then. Something tells me that's the mine. I just want to take a look at what else is over here before I go there. If you will pardon me that small luxury, then I will gladly take it. Giant wormy thing stops my progress. So, wait, I came from there, didn't I?
Just trying to make a connection with Earth.
Oh, there. I couldn't see you. They told me to look at you from the window. These blast doors.
Oh, hey, dog.
Yeah.
Let me get these blast doors open.
They're open already. Can't hit more than twice in a row. Right? That limits me to how far I can climb. No. Wait, I was just over here. I want to see what's up there. I can't see that. I don't think kicking it is working. I could almost wait. Alright. He told me to look for out that window. I can't see him from that window. Isn't that the one who told me to look out that window? Neat, huh? I don't think we can go in any of these though. look at that. That one's kind of like in the soil. Look at that thing. There's blocks moving back and forth. Or just forth. Oh, wait, okay, got it. Nope, not quite. All right. Ooh, I really accelerated there at the end.
Not what you expected Mars to look like, huh? Once we expanded the atmosphere, most of the iron washed away.
Interesting. The iron washed away. Would that really happen? Now this is what was coming from way up there. So it is a solid structure, apparently. As I can tell. Oh, neat.
Doc, I'm glad you showed up. We could use some help. Is that sensor yours working? A storm blew away a crate containing some plutonium rods. Could you try to track it down and put it in the Skylift? Doc, I'm glad you showed up.
A crate.
Use some help. Is that sensor yours working? A storm blew away a crate containing some plutonium rods.
Sensor.
Could you try to track it down and put it in the Skylift?
I think the sensor is automatic, isn't it? Looking for a crate? What happens if I fall down there? What happens if I fall down there? Then I can use this lift to get back up? Oh. What? What manner of sorcery? Okay. Where's this crate? I'm guessing not down there. Left control. That just turns that on and off, right? That's not the sensor. So I'm supposed to find this crate by using this sensor somehow? And put it where? Here?
Dog, glad you showed up. We
put it in the Skylift. Oh,
that. The storm blew away a crate containing some plutonium rods. Could you try to track?
Well, where would that be? How would the sensor assist in that? How far away would this crate be? I'm guessing not this far. I'm supposed to look for smears of a track or something like that?
I know you are anxious to get into the mine, but we need your help here on the surface. Angel 58 has been requesting assistance at the Skylift since the storm. You can spot the Skylift from anywhere. Just look up.
Alright, so we have to do that first. Yeah, looking up, not seeing Skylift, but yeah, I know where it is. Well, so I'm guessing it's back over there, then. But I wanted to check this out. Awesome, look at that. Solar panels.
Hard to believe we're still maintaining a project like this. This solar array has to be constantly maintained. Provides a fraction of the power our fusion reactors do.
Sure. You have the coolest voice, though, out of all the androids I have declared. That's the greenhouse where we were. There's something else up here, though. Told you we'll turn this into a long LP. Just wait till we get to part 50. That'll be the double size extravaganza episode. Jeez, how far away could this thing be? Not this far. How far can we go? Gotta be a limit, right? I'd be surprised if I get... Yep. Wrong way. As I sheepishly turn back around. So why is this called Cat Interstellar and not Dog Interstellar? Am I gonna find a cat? Like me? Only a cat? Okay, it's saying just look up, meaning you could track that. Is this the same solar panels we were just at? I think so. Yeah, it is. And to prove...
Hard to believe we're still maintaining pet project.
That's because you need to lay down more solar panels. That's where the greenhouse... So there's nothing else. I thought there was something else besides the mine as well, and that... that's going to tell me wrong way in a little bit. Alright, so let's head back to this and find this. This lost crate? Somehow? By using my sensors? They're already on. Maybe I just need to, like, focus down on the ground in the area nearby to see where it has blown? Maybe wherever it blew and bumped across the ground, it created marks. Kinda wondering I'd just blunder into it, but not yet anyway. So you really send things up that far, huh? Something make off with the crate? Is that the crate over there? Oh, I can go faster. All right. Got your crate. I guess I can't jump this, huh? Cool. Okay. What if I drop it down it? No, let's not.
Thanks, Doc. Would have taken us all day to find that. Earth. Send the Skylift up by activating the console at the top of the stairs. Thanks, Doc. Would have taken us all day to find that.
I couldn't work that before. Oh, this? Oh, okay, that wouldn't work for me for either, but now it will.
I've been getting a number of messages while you were working. Apparently they're pretty anxious to get you in the mine. Just head towards the sun. Once you get past the rock outcropping, you'll see the entrance on your left.
Yeah, I've been there.
I've been getting a number of messages while you were working.
Everyone needs Dog Interstellar's help. We'll go this way. Actually, we'll go around this way. Really enjoying the music too. This is a really good atmospheric thing going on here. Yeah, it's over here. Greetings!
Thanks for helping out, Dog. Be careful down there.
I'll try. Chapter 3, The Mine. Skylift Anchor, 8 kilometers below Martian surface. Hi.
Dog, you made it. I'm Android 42.
You're the answer.
Before we go down to the caves, I could really use your help with something. It shouldn't take too long. Just follow me.
You're the answer to life, the universe, and everything.
Android 1's gonna be pissed.
Real funny, 42. I see you found someone to go in the caves with you.
I hope you know what you're getting into, Dog. Be careful down there, 42. Things aren't getting any better.
We'll be fine. These dog units were built for this. In and out.
I was? That's why I think of that.
Well, welcome to the mine. This is where the
real funny, 42. I see you found someone to go in the caves with you.
I hope you know what you're getting into, Dog. Be careful.
He's welcoming me to the mine. I'm not even there with him. Welcome to the mine? Is that what you said?
Well, welcome to the mine. This is where the Skylift is anchored into the planet.
Anchored right into the planet. That's cool.
I'm not sure if Android 520 went over this in the mission brief, but the tether acts like a drill during its descent.
Tether.
I feel like all we do is inventory. Well, you can volunteer to work in the mine if you want. I think we have it pretty good.
I'm not sure. There's a highly unstable fusion reactor near the bottom that'll melt whatever it touches. It uses the force of the descent to push it deeper into the planet's core.
Huh.
We control how fast it burns by siphoning some of that energy back up through the tether into 4 distributors. It usually isn't a problem, but the last quake caused so much damage, we had to take them offline.
Oh, wow.
Looks like a break in one of the inner fibers. It's always the inner fiber.
Is it now?
I've already rebooted their systems remotely, but they need to be powered on manually.
What?
You can do this by activating the console connected to them.
What I do?
I've already rebooted their systems remotely, but they need... The other 3 aren't as easy as this one. One of the bridges got knocked out, so your double thrust will come in handy. You might also have to clear a few rocks to get to the last one.
Is that what I did? One right there? What else do I do?
If you need help finding the consoles, just follow the cable coming out of the anchor. If you need help finding the consoles, just follow the cable coming out of the anchor.
And each one has a connection to the Skylift. Alright, goodbye, cruel world. look at that. Oh, that one looks cool looking. Look at that. That looks like a lot of power right there. Ooh. A cave. Ah, there's another end right here.
I have no idea.
You have no idea? Bye. So destructive. I can't get there from there, can I? I only have double thrust, baby, not triple thrust. Well, I can kind of go up that. Was I? I'm under it. No, no! Noosh! Goodbye, cruel world. Hello, cruel world. Alright. Hold on a second, guys. Okay, now that was a right proper cough right there. Can I get up there? No! 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 Pretty cool though. Alright. Alright, so what is a better way to get over there? I was supposed to find two more. Whoops. Can I travel along the cable, maybe? Go up there, and then across, and then back. No! 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 Just think, most people have just about done with this entire game's over at this point. Let's see what's over here. Oh, there's another android.
I don't know.
I don't know. Why don't you know? So, they all have cables going to them like this. And there's one down here. Oops. That one doesn't have a cable, right?
If you need help finding the toxic, just follow the cable coming out of the anchor.
Oh, the cable coming out of the... Oh, look at that thing. It's going down right now. So there's this giant cable. I don't think I can follow this because this thing goes like that, okay. Okay, hold on, I got an itch on my finger and then. Hopefully that means I'm gonna get money soon. I like money. He doesn't know. Okay. So just because I fell off that doesn't mean it's not impossible, right? This doesn't mean it's not possible, I mean. So I want to make it to that. Can I though? Oh, yes. Good. One more, right? Maybe this is just straightforward up here. What's this here for nothing? Can I blend? Okay. Oh, okay. Ah, that is fun. Too bad you can only break certain things. I can hear you. Okay. Well, you said something about coming back over. Too bad I don't have a shortcut, right? He's so close, yet so far away. Maybe it's easier to get back than to... Yeah, I don't know about that. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go. You don't know?
I have no idea.
You have no idea. It's the other guy that doesn't know. You have no idea. Because having no idea is completely different from not knowing. Now talk again so I can hear you. We're not supposed to go down there. Chapter 4, The Caves. Location and altitude unknown.